What are some of the challenges that you saw that you didn't see as a solo operator now that you have employees?
I learned a lot from hiring people. I had some situations where you like hire a friend that's not really very good, but they're high character and they're going to show up on time and all that. You might go the other extreme and hire somebody who's got a lot of experience in line business and great, but not necessarily as good on the other stuff.
Make sure to subscribe, like, and hit the bell button so you're notified of my future videos. See you next time, Lawn Care Pros.